just when I was around the colony, here's the goose from the windmill. We're rehoming him, so I was supposed to help Jerry on Monday to catch him, but I was to catch him on Monday, and I went down to catch the rooster, and I couldn't catch the rooster. He was too fast for me, so I caught the goose instead. My father is dead 17 years, and he was dead before my father died. So I say he's about 20. That goose there, and this is his new home. There's a pen for pheasants. It's for hens and pheasants around here. Robbie releases pheasants into the wild, or shoots. This is the goose's new home.
Anyway,
his wife's doves, you can hear them there. There's the hen here. There's a shot down here for the goose. He has water. It wasn't jet, but beautiful.
Beware of crocodiles.
Oh, God. Beware of pheasants. And that's it. This is new home. Anyway. There we go. This is the new home.